Hey guys, it's Liz Parrish with BioViva, and today we're going to talk about genetic counseling. So hold on to your hats, here we go. Genetic counseling gives us the opportunity to take that genomic data that we've gotten from any number of tests that we might have bought over the counter or through the mail and make sense of that data. A lot of people contact us and say, oh no, my genetic test says that I have a risk. So working with a counselor to understand what that risk actually means is an important part of your health. We don't want you to worry about the certain things that you've seen on your readout or become too secure. Right now, today, everybody on the planet dies of aging, so we want to optimize your health outcomes. So let's say, for instance, you take a genetic test and you see that you have BRCA1 or BRCA2 associated with breast cancer or ovarian cancer, and you're really concerned about that risk. We don't want you to jump to action too quick. We want you to talk to a genetic counselor so that they can actually assess that risk for you. So you know, I have friends who have that gene variation and they have not ever gotten cancer, and I have friends who do not have that genetic variation and they have gotten breast cancer. So, whoa, that sounds really scary and vast, but a genetic counselor can actually help you weed through those details. So a genetic counselor might talk to you about things like family history in order to better understand what your actual risk is in your body at this time. Another reason we might use genetic tests and genetic counseling is if you decide to add a new family member to your family. So let's say you've met that perfect guy or that perfect gal and you're thinking about having a baby. So you can look at your own genetic risk and a counselor can help you with that, and he can look at his genetic risk and a counselor can help him with that. If you've already had a baby, you can actually have them screen for their genetic predisposition for different outcomes. And some of the actionable things that we can do today is diet and exercise. They might be suggested by a genetic counselor, or actually keeping an eye and screening for a condition over time. So whether you've already taken a test or you're considering taking one, please consider BioViva for your genetic counseling so that we can see you through to your new genetic future. So we hope that you're really excited about genetic counseling and you want to learn more about you. Please follow the links here. Join us at bioviva-science.com. Like, follow, and share information. Thanks a lot for being part of this discussion, and we look forward to your genetic future.